Hello guys, welcome to part 25 of Let's Play Mother for the NES. This is also brought to you by GameGenie1.com. I didn't really do too much level grinding. I mean, it's only 36 and 32s respectively. I think it's time to move on and hit for the peak, which I believe is on the other side of the lake. I mean, luckily E can kick a lot of ass, so it's not like I gotta worry too much about damage. So I can just pretty much whiz through all these battles, healing only when I need to. Getting pretty close now. Oh, here's the grizzly bear. Luckily, he kicked its ass. Stephen Colbert would be proud. So hard when you get these little movements there. Ooh, God. I think I'm gonna let E take over. I just have to block here. Okay, that's not too bad. Good thing those Gigaborgs fell down. Actually, I was better off level grinding here. This would be done a lot faster. Oh, no turning back now. I've already committed. This place is so fucking desolate. It's hard to know where you gotta go. But is there no enemies? Last Starman. Oh boy. Just in case I use a side shield. But he's not gonna be able to hit all three of those at once. Just in case they ready something more tense. How the hell, let's attack. I'll be able to get one. Perfect! Just what we needed. Oh, this is ridiculous. Like, there's gonna be four of those? I thought so. Jeez. Oh god, he's dead. Use the super healing, I guess. Only one left. Oh good. If that attack D-bags, like, no, I'm alive. I'm dead. That would suck. Okay, level 33. That should help out. This time. I need one too many. Pretty good, they actually attacked me that turn. Which doesn't really help. She doesn't even have a health bar. And I better heal. Break. Oh, that's a new enemy. Do you wanna? Hey, baby. You're gonna die. Cool design, though. I mean, look at the shoulder pads. Like, that's just freaking extreme. Extremely deadly, then extremely dead. Cool cave. What's this? Ooh, a sea pendant. I better put that on a whore. Seeing as how that actually reduces like all psi attacks by half. There's only one in the game. Holy shit! Oh, that means with this battle, Eve is gone. I mean, this boss is only going to target Eve. So therefore, I don't have to worry about damage. But then I lose a robot. Sucks. I mean, she was a pretty good companion. That dog ain't think something in there great. Eventually. I don't know how long this battle's supposed to last, but I guess we'll find out. Oh, there. I win! Now she's a scrap heap. Robot Eve was demolished and moved no more. Examining the wreckage caused music to start. Oh, that's the seventh tune. And one more to go. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna be fighting this one. I think I am just going to run. Yeah, let's go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh god. Oh man. This part blows. I mean, there's no chance I'm going to survive all these battles. You gotta run for most, if not all of them. Depending on how high the numbers are. Whoa! Oh! Damn! Work. Oh man. Oh, run. Just run. Just don't worry about it. Just run. Whew, that was close. But that eats up a lot of your PSI in just that one move. And super healing. This is a fucking tank that just swallows it. Jesus, you gotta be kidding me. It just got worse. And look how much damage the Jawana has used by themselves. Like, it's just unreal. Oh man. Okay, good. I mean, that's a free turn. Come on, seriously. Just run. Uh-oh. Oh, had to hit him. Still didn't work. Oh man, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh yeah. Not even close. You know what this means? I gotta start that entire segment over without Eve. It's gonna be brutal. Oh man, I'm gonna stop the video right here because that was very disappointing on my part. I'm going to try again later. Goodbye.